debit card, PayPal, and Apple Pay. Mr. Chad Allen, first of all, I'm so thrilled that we actually brought more in, because I thought with only 600 left, and now I think we only have like 3,500, which is actually not that many anyway, but at least we have them for this presentation. How are you, handsome?
So good. How are you, Bobby Ray?
Doing
great. I'm just like thrilled to be with you today. This is great. We're going to knock out some stocking stuffers and some gifts right now. And here are the gray and the navy gift boxes that come with the gray and the gray, navy and the gray. But here's what's important. I mean, Bell & Howell has been around 114 years. However, we did not invent the stretch belt, the mesh type of belt. But what we did do is manufacture enough of them, because we're in 99 countries, to bring that price way, way down. Because it's funny, producer Rocky was saying the other night that he spent $50. And Adam Freeman told the story for him, spent $50 on a mesh stretch belt for the comfort of it. And then he saw this was two belts for $20.95. So he was a little blown away. And that's because we're in 99 countries, been around a long time. We can buy a lot of raw materials to bring the prices down. But what is it? How does it work? We're talking about real leather accents on both sides, real metal clasp here, even the additional leather extra catcher here to catch the extra fabric, if you have any. I'm actually wearing it in the gray right now. And the navy comes with the gray. So you're getting a navy and a gray, or you're getting a black and a brown. So any guy, any female too, because this is listed as a unisex belt, the whole thing is a whole. Because what we're used to is we're used to buying a belt. And this is a full leather belt. And I'm not saying ours is a full leather belt, but this full leather belt was $85.
Wow.
And that's not expensive, quite honestly. Belts cost $50, $60, $70, $80 for sure, depending on where you're at in the country. And this is the problem, though, with all belts, is that there's one, two, three, four, five. All belts usually have five, maybe four, holes, and that's your adjustability points. And that's where it becomes a little sticky, because this is really only for a size 34. And quite frankly, I'm a 30, right? So somebody bought me this belt for $85.
Oh my gosh.
I'm a size 30. This belt doesn't fit, but how do you say that? So if you're giving a gift to anybody in your life, especially a belt, get them a belt where it doesn't really matter, because maybe you've seen their photos recently on Facebook or Instagram and you think you know their size. Maybe they look the same on social media, but when you see that nephew in person, you go, did you gain 10 pounds in the last year? It's happened to all of us. You don't have to be ashamed of it or, you know, shy about it. It's just they may be a different size than what you're used to seeing. So getting them a stretch belt, here's the thing I love to do. You go to Thanksgiving, and instead of being in the, I'm going to adjust my belt because I ate too much. Look at this. Watch here. Watch my silver belt right here. Watch. If I gain a little weight, it just stretches.
That's so
even
cool.
Better. Keep an eye right here on my belt. I can put my whole hand in there. Keep an eye on my belt. Right back into place. So it's going to self-adjust, self-regulate, keep you tight when you need it. And then when you have a little extra, you blow, you get on an airplane maybe, you go to fly and everyone swells up on an airplane. We all know that.
Yeah.
That stretch belt goes back into place. But here's how it works, Bobby. It's that mesh technology that allows you to poke that clasp through any point, any single point throughout the entire belt is your adjustability point.
I love it. And by the way, those are leather accents also that you can see literally on both ends of the belt. So you're paying $10. You're paying $10.40 a belt. So in here, we were able to find the gift boxes, which I'm so glad, because I think it's important to know that they each have their own individual gift box. So you can easily, you have two gifts right here. $20.95, $4 on any credit card, $4.19. And you have two fabulous gifts that you can give to anyone, male, female, it doesn't matter. And the key here, again, is getting all of this stretch that goes right along with it. And this, you know, we've done belts in the past because I remember the last configuration I bought for my husband. He still wears those belts. So the quality is definitely here. And, you know, listen, Bell & Howell has been around for over 100 years. They're not going to bring any kind of a product that's going to, like, fall apart that you're not going to wear. So enjoy them. You choose, again, gray and navy, or you choose the black and the brown, or you might want to pick up both. Again, phenomenal stocking stuffers and 4.6 stars. So a big customer pick at HSN.com. 727-188. So stay right where you are there. But we have a whole, I have so much fun. We have a whole fabulous little segment here with Chad. So I know Chad is going to stay with me. And we're going to now offer you another one.